Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, on the 19th of July 2021. Here's our room 2507. It's a family room, very big, very nice. And here outside it is very hot, but inside we have a climate and air conditioner, I would say. Okay, and here you go inside and I'm looking for my family. I don't know where's my family. My family, they're so quiet. Let me see, here I am watching. It's the bathroom. Okay, the bathroom, the bathroom. Okay, yes, okay. Yes, I went to the gym. Look a little bit. Okay, here's the shower. Ah, we'll do a shower in 5 minutes. And here's the toilet, the bathroom. Everything is fine. Okay, so far. Here our shoes. Not sorted, but not bad. Okay, here our safe. Here, not so good. But now, take a look on the right side. Hey, this... Cassandra! Hello, Cassandra! She's on a tablet. And here's Mama! Mama is also, yes, on her mobile phone. Wow, she's a little bit sick. And here on the other side, my other kid, Samara, also on the tablet. That's my family. I'm doing sports. My family is playing with the tablets and with the cell phones, with the mobile phones, with the laptops, and with all stuff you can imagine. But now we go to the beach. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, we have to go ahead. Get up. Come on. You're ready? Okay, my family's ready.
I'm ready, no.
You're ready, but I'm not ready.
No, I'm not ready.
Okay, one last view. We go outside. This wonderful view. Look here, our little balcony. Take a look to the right. There's a lot of other hotels and resorts. And our place is very green and very big place. No? It is the whole green area, what you see here, belongs to this resort. And here's a little pool. And here's very, very nice. Look, little houses, two apartments, upstairs, downstairs. And over there is a big other hotel on this side also, on this side as well. And behind that, there is the ocean. The ocean is a 10 minutes walk from here. And here on the left side, there's another building, belongs also to this Otium Beach Resort. Beach Resort, Otium Spa Eco Club Family Resort. And here on the left side downstairs, we have a restaurant and there's the other pools. Okay, with this view, I say goodbye. And yes, see you again soon. Take care. Bye bye. And now, today is the 18th of July, Sunday. And Cassandra and Samara playing in this little swimming pool for kids. Hi, Dancing Queen, what you doing here? Wow! Wow, oh, and now hula hoop, come! Wow, perfect! Super, and Cassandra, Samara. Samara, Cassandra, tanz auch mal! Dance also! Okay. Hey! Komm her, Babys! Samara, Cassandra, komm, komm, nicht schlagen. Don't fight, please don't fight. Don't fight. Komm, dance zusammen. Zusammen tanzen, komm. Do a dance together. Samara, Cassandra, do a dance. Tanzen, komm, beide. Samara, they're fighting. Yeah, they wanted to have it. But only one can get it. The swimming ring. Komm on jetzt! Nee, beide zum Tanzen! Komm, dance! Okay, what shall I do here? This is the 6th round, the 7th round. What are you doing here? Come on! Hey, hey! Cassandra, Samara! Come on! Okay, stop it! Stop it, Casamara! Samsam! Okay! Nicht weinen jetzt wie ein Baby! Komm! Tanzen! You see, my girls are a little bit crazy, but that's normal. Yeah, perfect! Kein Pipi machen! Okay, that's from the pool area here in the Otium Club, Eco Club, in Turkey, Antalya. Today is Sunday. No animation today, no baseball, no football, no handball, no volleyball, no water ball, no Zumba, nothing. But yeah, a beer you can have without a problem. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we see us later. Take care and bye bye.
Okay, now we're here at the pool bar. The pool bar is very, very nice. It is close to the swimming pool. And also you can have here lunch and have snacks until 5 o'clock in the afternoon. And you, where are you? Where you, who you are? Huh? Okay, this is my little girl. But now I have another to tell you. You can have here also fruits, or everything what you want. And also cheese and salad, and a lot of cake is here inside. Wow, red, all colors, what you can could imagine. And here's some special Turkish bread in different variations. And here, okay, for the kids, ice cream. And there's something special what you can see. There's a lady who is doing Fladenbrot in German. In English, it is Turkish pancake. And it's very, very nice. She do it, make it by hand. And then you put it here in the oven. The oven is very hot. I shouldn't put my hand on this oven. Then my hand would be burnt. And now look how does she do it. Samara, let me please do a video, okay? And now it's getting bigger and bigger and taller and taller and taller and slimmer and slimmer and slimmer and thinner and thinner. And at the end, it is very, very big. She's using a wooden stick, and she's doing it really, really nice. Well, you need to be a professional to do that. It's not easy. If I would do that, it would be like, I don't know, maybe like a potato. But she's really, really good. Look, it's getting taller and taller. Maybe it's as tall as the whole plate. We will see what she's doing then. Take some time, and then maybe you can also put some things on it, some stuff on the left side. You have onions, you have rice, you have powder, you have whatever. Ah, look here, what's going on? Ah, she turned it around. Okay, now it's choco powder, something like that. Okay, let's see what she's doing now. Ah, it's only half. I think it's something sweet, put it together, and then she will put it on the oven. Very nice. And I think it's not so expensive, only 5 lira, 50 cent, or maybe 200 pesos, not 200 pesos, maybe 25 pesos, something like that in Philippines. Okay. Now she's finished, and now the video is over. Take care. See you. Bye bye.